at recording, so that's now recording. Set that up there like that. Make sure we've got the right angle.
Let's point it out.
Look it from the rear. Perfect. I could be a film director by cinematography.
You should be.
Lovely. Right, so foot on the clutch, press that red button, hear a startup. So you have to press and hold.
Jesus, yep.
It's got some sound. Yep. So that's it, so handbrake off. Make our way out to the end of the pit lane.
Atom is coming.
It's so difficult to see this thing.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. It's almost worthwhile waiting to watch. So let's just take a stop for a second. Just let him come all the way around.
Because yeah, the GPR is coming.
Yeah, and that Atom will be around in no time at all. So we'll let him go round once more, because otherwise he'll just catch us in like...
Yep.
I don't know how he does it. He drives around that long sweeping bend in that at 80 miles an hour in that car.
With the Atom?
In the Atom, yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's phenomenal. I'm trying to get him to do GT3 racing next year for Porsche GT3.
That would be insane.
Yeah. In this car as well. So, off, and then turn in. pretty much.
Doesn't have to be quite that high. That's pretty good.
I didn't need to give you any direction in that. You had that line down in the long sweeper coming through. You had that perfect. Yeah. Absolutely perfect. Can't be done much quicker.
Can't?
No. Only if you use second gear, and we're just not allowed to let customers use second gear in this, unfortunately. But I did let you have a feel what it was like on that straight there, just to, and the sound is phenomenal. Just edge forward a bit more. Favorite. You've done all six.
The kick and the GTR.
Yeah.
Absolutely insane. If we had slicks on that one, beast.
Awesome. Such a good car.
It Awesome.
Well done. Great drive.
Thank you.